Hey guys, welcome back to part 2. So now we have, as you can see, we have already. So now we have to do a server function of Firetree. So let's start with that. Let's first add event, and event name is Firetree, and default is true. And let's just create method for that, method for drink. And so let's just check for money of the player. So money is equal to check player money, and here player is source. So if money is greater than 5, then else output chat box you don't have enough cash, and element visible to is here source, and it should be in red color, and that's it. So let's first give this a try. We forget to add handler, add event handler. And add event handler by drink, and execute method by drink. That's it. And there we have a message, you don't have enough. So if we have cash, then take player money, and here player is source, and amount is $5. Take player money, and let's set animation. Animation, and here pad is source, and let's all the numbers. That is source, and animation type rendering, and it's rendering. Let's use, and after that set, after this set timer. And if we execute after 3 seconds, one time for source, and here we set that animation. Source vending, and vending. Event drink, and then we have word drinking. Let's give it a try. Drink, and there we have error. Unexpected symbol near 7. This is the error. Let's try again. Successful. That don't have enough cash. Set money $50 to pay. Let's try again. Press and our $5 is detected. But there is error while setting animation. Element 1 got null. Okay. Which line number is this? 8. It's not working. Remove this and let's create one table for animation timers and animation timer for source is equal to set timer and animation to call to animation to method. Second one time for source and let's create this animation to method function animation to here and here we will do set that animation up there and animation is random. Random and shrink. Print shrink. Shrink to P. Start. Ending. Let's try again. Edge. And here we go. Here is our animation. But now it's not stopping, so let's create one more function to stop animation timers for the player is equal to timer remove animation. Zero to 3 seconds, one and third layer. So let's create this remove animation method. Animation remove animation and here we are adding layer and end. So here we will create this element of layer. Then animation timers for the player is equal to nil and set that animation the player false. Let's try it again. Try it again. And here is drinking and stopped. So it's a little bit late. And I hope this will make it work. Why this animation is not working hues? Oops, it's spelling mistake, it's vend hues, not vending, restart vending. And edge, and here it goes. Okay, now I think it's all perfectly fine. Once again, money, check, order, drink. And here we have our. And you can add some more functionalities like adding health to the player while after drinking that, and anything you would like to do. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe.